This is the terrifying moment a 9-year-old boy fell from a ski lift and hung perilously in the air for 45 seconds before plummeting onto the snow. The child was on holiday at Pennsylvania's Liberty Mountain Resort when he slipped from the chair. Incredibly, one of the adults sat with him grabbed his jacket, leaving the boy suspended 20 feet from the ground.